Everybody make a freaking move. You with the freak show. What the hell's going on here?
You talking to me?
You see any other guy dressed up like a friggin' nightmare around here? What's with the stealing of those barrels with that zombie poison? I'm telling you right now, that's a bad idea. So what are you monkeys doing here?
There's only one monkey here, Mr. Vinny, and that is you.
How the hell do you know my name?
You don't get it, little man. You came straight to this place, just as we have planned. We have special plans with you back in Germany, so there's no need for violence. If you just come aboard quietly.
Oh yeah? You better have a freaking army ready if you want to put me and that thing alive.
Ever heard of the Wehrmacht? We got about a zillion soldiers. Nazis, take him!
Thank you. this is battle, Mr. Vinny. But we'll meet again.
I'm telling you, Joe, I just tangled with half a freaking battalion of Nazis who are working with this Dark Dawn. Don't know what those weirdos want me for, but I ain't gonna sit here and do nothing about it.
Yeah, you's right. We should fly to Europe and kick their asses.
You serious, Joe? You do know there's a war going on there, right?
Forget about it. You ain't gonna let these bastards get away with this, right?
Crap, this thing's getting out of hand here.
Listen, I got an old beat-down B-17 in the hangar that could make the trip to Europe easily. We gotta move fast.
All right, let's do it.
Gotta be kidding me.
Vinny, look! The Allies are landing on the beaches of Normandy!
We're hit! I don't know how long I'll be able to keep this thing in the air. You're gonna have to jump, Vinny.
Well, at least I won't die alone out here. Here I go!